Hola, bom dia. From Pico de Fogo in the background. So let's have a look around because we managed to get to some part of this area where there are no tours at the moment. And here you can actually see the magic of this place. So have a look around what we can find here. This is the Pico de Fogo, so this is what it's all about. The place where most hikers would like to go to, and this takes at least a couple of hours. And on the left, this is a small pico. And we saw a couple of French tourists going that way to climb with a tourist guide, so that's much easier to do. But for us, it will be all about visiting this place, getting a feel for this beautiful area, Chas de Calderas, and Pico de Fogo. We'll see you soon from São Felipe again. Ciao.